For decades, the prevailing scientific consensus held that the universe was expanding from a single point of origin, a notion rooted in the Big Bang theory. However, a recent revelation by the James Webb Space Telescope has sent shockwaves through the scientific community, challenging this long-standing belief. In this article, we delve into the implications of this groundbreaking discovery and explore how it reshapes our understanding of the cosmos. The Big Bang theory and the concept of universal expansion have been regarded as bedrock principles in astrophysics. The fundamental tenet of these theories was that the universe originated approximately 13.8 billion years ago from an infinitesimally small and hot point known as singularity. From this point, the universe expanded, initially as a dense and energetic particle plasma. Over time, as the universe cooled, galaxies, stars, and planets formed, giving rise to the cosmic landscape we observe today. However, the James Webb Space Telescope's recent findings have raised compelling questions about the veracity of these theories. This revolutionary telescope has brought to light a perplexing anomaly, the existence of six massive galaxies in the early universe that defy the predictions of the Big Bang and expansion theories. These galaxies, referred to as universe breakers, challenge conventional wisdom by their existence mere hundreds of millions of years after the presumed Big Bang. To comprehend the implications of these revelations, we must first grasp the complexities of space-time, a mathematical concept that interweaves the dimensions of space and time. While the general theory of relativity, developed by Albert Einstein, offered a robust framework for understanding the curvature of space-time, it fell short of unifying all phenomena within the cosmos. The conventional understanding of the expansion of space-time draws an analogy to an inflating balloon, where galaxies are carried along as the fabric of space expands. However, the James Webb Space Telescope's findings introduce a paradigm shift. These newly discovered galaxies, with their significant mass and early existence, challenge our current comprehension of the universe's evolution. Intriguingly, dark energy, once thought to drive the universe's expansion, comes into question. The mysterious force that has been invoked to explain the observed expansion may, in fact, not be as straightforward as previously believed. The complexities of matter density and gravitational interactions within space-time play pivotal roles in the evolution of the cosmos. The implications of the James Webb Space Telescope's findings are profound, prompting a re-evaluation of established cosmological models. This revelation underscores the limitations of our observational capabilities and the potential for unseen factors to shape our understanding of the universe. In the quest for a deeper understanding, the European Space Agency is poised to launch the Euclid Telescope in 2023. This cutting-edge instrument aims to capture detailed images of billions of galaxies, shedding light on the intricacies of the universe's expansion, acceleration, and the enigmatic dark energy. As we await the insights that Euclid may unveil, the realm of astrophysics is undergoing a transformative period, challenging us to rethink the very fabric of our cosmic existence. The James Webb Space Telescope's discovery reminds us that science is an evolving discipline, subject to revisions and paradigm shifts. As we embark on this journey of cosmic exploration, the universe's mysteries beckon us to uncover its hidden truths, propelling humanity's understanding ever further into the boundless expanse of the cosmos.